two lessons. For some of you guys, it was your twin flame. Yeah. It was your twin flame. They want your trust again. They want to come in and balance things out. That's that new love that keeps popping out. Maybe you guys might go slow with this soulmate. Take things slow. Take your time. You trust it. For a lot of you guys, you're trusting your intuition and because you feel like you're being led to go to the soulmate. Yeah, leap of faith. Start a new brand new beginning because you feel like whoever this person that was unavailable to you with this chemistry and friendship. For some of you guys, you don't even feel like this person changed. For some of you guys, you feel like this person only wants you because they don't want nobody else to have you. Some of you guys don't trust this person. And this Ace of Pentacles. Five of Swords. Somebody feels defeated. Look at this. Ace of Cups. With the cute. Who this soulmate y'all about to meet? Who this soulmate y'all about to meet, Sussy? They real wealthy. They abundant too.
Gated community, you know what I'm saying? Law enforcement. That's that my president.
Somebody who got a lot of love to give, who gonna be open with their feelings, real mutual. This person can be spiritual like you. But what this person is, they're a businessman or a businesswoman. Somebody who is very reliable, you could depend on this person. Let's see.
I teach you, man.
Somebody who wanna invest in and grow with you. Temperance and justice. I can't make it up. It's something about the time. You about to get calm and justice. Please and thank you. There is like the more you heal, you attract the soulmate, someone on your vibration. Somebody else. This person could be in the beginning stages of going through their awakening. You were the catalyst for the person. The moment you put your energy back and moved away, so just self care, abundant self. But anyway, six of wands under the bottom. Six of wands. Okay, just a lot of success, victory, you know, accolades, rewards. You being seen, King of Cups, or somebody is seeing you with the King, Six of Wands, King of Cups. Somebody is seeing you. Ten of Pentacles. You guys can be getting married, engaged with a whole new person, living a full stuff. Seven of Cups. Nine of Pentacles. Look at you. Look at you. What's the Ten of Cups? Listen, I ain't playing with y'all. With the Three of Pentacles. See, a lot of you. And the King of Pentacles. I heard earlier this person thinks you bad, but the bad that I got was like, it's your light. It's your light, baby. Ooh, chef. Knight of Cups to the Five of Cups. Somebody who was flighty in and out. Is there regret about a choice that they made? Somebody feels like you get a lot of attention, and I can't have that. I can't have that. I gotta end this karmic cycle out and get back to my love. You're like, oh, hold up, partner, with your poverty and all of the stuff you got going on, because you done racked up that karma. And this person that been over here healing and loving themselves, doing the work, you think you gonna come over here and munch off of this? Hold up. Okay. King of Pentacles. Ten of Cups. Five of Wands. Whoever this person is. that you're going to be meeting or whoever this energy is. Somebody knows that it's competition. They know that anybody would be happy to be with you because you're deserving of love. Somebody knows that it's competition. They know it's other suitors. Justice with the two of cups. Somebody could be dealing with a Libra or Taurus. Two of cups, two of moon. Somebody's gonna be celebrating with their new love. What you ever? You said I am. Crack the thing like, yeah, I am. All right. Everybody's like, yeah, I'm be celebrating. Y'all gonna be celebrating and stuff. Yeah, something is over. Ten of swords, seven of swords, ten of wands, like, ooh. Somebody was out here being sneaky, doing this, but they was keeping a close eye on you. Somebody felt like they couldn't control somebody, and because they couldn't control somebody, they went out and got a weak version. Some of you guys might be traveling, going on the road on some type of adventure. That's when you could be meeting this new love. But some of you guys could be planning something with this new person. Some of you guys could be in the beginning of the stages. Oh, this is what's to come in. Yeah, now it's towards. Ooh, it stressed this person out. So I see the star card. Ooh, what the F? You? Why y'all out here playing like that? Your ancestors, your spirit. Like, I'm hearing like you need a fan. Cool you all. Cool you. You just hot. You out. You hot. Six of Wands to start. Empress. Ooh. Damn, Sunseeds, that's how you doing it? I love it, bro. I love it. I love it for you. It looks good on you. It looks good on you. Somebody is like, how the hell did I pick this energy in composition? Like, how?
Introducing the Anchor Nano Series, the fastest charge for your USB-C iPhone.
This person, you know, they could be at a breaking point because they in despair. Like, how did I do this? Somebody is being haunted by this beautiful energy. The Empress of the Star, Libra, Taurus, Aquarius energy out here. Look at the Empress. What the Ace? I'm not playing Holy Spirit. Justice, Ace of Cups, Emperor. Spirit say, you got them. You deserve it. Ooh, it's a lot of stuff. You guys know, King of Pentacles, Emperor. You know, you don't have options, but you got to get justice. Karmic justice. Yeah. You guys can be texting a lot, you know, communicating. Yeah, somebody who was sneaky wanted to have you date. Why they go explore their options? Why they have time to do what they want or settle some mess that you ain't even signed up for? Sarah was like, hell no. This person could have been stubborn or petty. Eight of Pentacles, Queen of Wands. You've been out here putting that word, working on yourself, working on your future.
Working on myself, working on my future, working on my destiny.
I'm hearing somebody was like, hold up. Maybe you was going through that one point when this first happened. But somebody had to, like, I'm hearing, like, dust yourself off. Like, with this journey, privilege, and change, like, it's like you had to remember who the hell you were. My spirit, I said. Somebody answered and said, come here. You ain't gonna know where it's coming from. You don't even know where you're walking from. You walk into the bed, you walk into the mirror, you walk into the door. Wake up. Remember who you are. You right there. Remember who you are.
Oh,
shit. Adam. Ooh, child. Somebody's obsessed with you. They watch you all the time online. The devil to the eight of wands. They watch you. This person watch your every move. I can't make it up. Oh, they watch your every move. I'm hearing you just be out here minding your business, you know, balancing your energy, you know, focused on you, you know, being flexible to whatever this change is. It was giving me like surrendering to the divine. You've been out here just, because I heard earlier you out here having your way. And this person that, this person that jumped you, Wheel of Fortune pages to us, they going to be just stuck just watching you. The Five of Swords, just in regret. The devil, just watching you. Page of Cups, wanting to come and apologize. Somebody is not going to ever give up on you. They feel like this is going to fight you for. This is Two of Pentacles on this one. I'm telling you, it could have been definitely a baby mother, baby father situation. Somebody who's stuck with a in a family with a baby mama. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio energy. Yeah, Three of Swords under the bottom, King of Swords. Somebody do not want to be there. They is cold as heck to that energy. Because I told you earlier, we seen the card. Your silence is causing a riot. And whatever home this is, that this person, that house is, that they share, what their family rooms with secrets, it's causing a riot. Somebody is going off on everybody because they hurt. I'm hearing everybody can get it. Six of Swords, because you moved away to calmer waters. So all they just stuck watching you. Your silence is causing a riot. Somebody like, you know, I gotta plan things out. It's not that easy for me just to up and leave. You know, this person is threatening me with legal issues. I gotta go through the courts. I gotta do this. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna get out of this situation. Like somebody want, I'm picking up on somebody wants you to be patient. Like for what? Why you got to settle and wait for that when you was coming out as the Empress of the Star?
Man,
you could be in the you could be in the public eye.
A lot of people called up, man. That's why I say, man.
You could get a lot of attention.
Marrying or giving in the marriage. They held it in the scripture. You know what I'm saying?
Once
you're
worthy. Eat a cup.
The and the resurrection.
Give me more Holy Spirit. Give me part of the jackpot.
You don't marry, nor are you giving it, man.
Nine of Wands.
Hustle.
This person knows that you're guarded, so
do it right.
Whoever this person is, with this Nine of Wands and the Justice, this person is dealing with some type of challenges or, you know, in their life in regards to legal issues. Yeah, this person got legal matters. It could be like every 2 or 3 days or something new that's going on in this person's life. And either they got to come out their pocket with money, paper. This person got both of these kids. Queen of Wands, Page of Wands, person buys you very straight.
Yeah,
they want to message you how they want to reconcile with the red cross to the chariot. The chariot followed behind the end. It's like somebody want to leave a situation and they feel trapped in. High Priestess to the Seven of Swords person is sneaky. They're a liar. And even while they was out there being messy, they never took their eyes off of you. Hanging in to the food card, somebody feels like a fool. Ace of Swords, Spencer, that's a damn truth. That's a damn truth. Somebody feels like a fool. because they feel like you're getting a brand new beginning. Like, how do you get away? How are you able to leave? Don't leave me. The chariot in reverse. This person could be having troubles with their car. Maybe this person lost their car. The justice to the chariot. This person could be having legal issues in the court in regards of like something about a car. The chariot in reverse to the justice system. I mean, to the justice with the aid of swords. Somebody might be going to jail. Somebody could be calling somebody from a commercial.
Broke them down.
Can I have a card of the chariot in reverse? Yeah, this person got a lot going on.
And I could have helped
you. Cherry in reverse.
What I wanted.
Cancel Libra energy. Cherry in reverse.
Your opinion.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Last Adam and Eve. God.
This could be multiple people. Maybe they was out getting into trouble with their friends. We see that weird stuff a lot. They could have been out getting in trouble with their friends, doing stuff that was illegal. Yeah, five of cups. This person didn't regret about it. Somebody is regret about, you know, they foundation or they stability. The world card. Seven of Pentacles. Whoever they put you in a third party situation with, maybe it was them in this form and out Joy Friday. You know, and they got pulled over. If you know it, whoever the third party.
Oh love, man. Love your car. And you wasn't hot no more. You sleeping on your egg couch, man. You need dumb shit. This the bank. Come on in. Man, I'ma tell you, man, everybody got everything that shouldn't be. No motherfuckers going around lying saying they ain't got nothing. That'll just be a big bold-faced lie out of a devil. And if the government don't give everybody their inheritance, they ain't shit. And you ain't godly, ain't heavenly, and ain't damn sure ain't holy. I found that out, because I ain't seen no honor, no lawyer in none of this shit. You know what I'm saying? But if we get off this thing, man, talk to y'all later. Peace.